We have concluded that the debt criterion is currently not respected and that a debt-based excessive deficit procedure is warranted for Italy. Let's be clear, we are not opening today this EDP. It is now for the Council to express its views on this objective and on our analysis, which is purely factual.